animals will demonstrate the skills that they use while competing in the sport of cowboy mounted shooting. The sport of cowboy mounted shooting actually began in the 1990s and is growing rapidly. The object of the sport is to shoot balloon targets while riding through a variety of challenging courses. They fire Old West style single action revolvers with specially loaded blank cartridges. It's a high speed time spectator sport in which the competitor who rides the fastest with the fewest missed targets wins. Obviously, knocking down a barrel or dropping your revolver is going to cost you points. Please welcome Diane Holmes, who came all the way from Las Vegas and is a multi-level world and overall ladies national champion. Our second cowgirl is Kendall Onsane from Phoenix, Arizona. She's the most successful cowgirl in the sport of cowboy mounted shooting. She has 11 world records. She's the only woman to have ever won the overall in the CMSA World Championships. Kenda beat all the boys. Here you go, girl. Up first.
is all the boom boom? Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
What? What is all the going on?
They were shooting.